am Sir Little Chin, Dragon Slayer! Here to slay a dragon.
No dragons here, Doc. Just a rabbit and a very noisy squirrel.
No drat! I haven't slain a dragon in weeks, and the other knights are beginning to talk.
What do you want to slay a dragon for?
Because they're dangerous. They have sharp teeth and breathe fire. Now, if you'll excuse me.
Jeez, what a dark and stormy night. Squeaks! The cracking! Whoa, 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 hey! Hand over the carrot before somebody gets hurt! Yes, Squeaks, I know it's a dragon, but it's a baby dragon. Aw, look at how cute he is! He ain't ferocious. He's probably just a bit hungry, that's all. Here, little guy, have a cookie. You see, just hungry. He's back! If he finds our little friend here, he'll slay him for sure! Quick, in here! Well...
The dragon is here!
What? How did you know he... whatever are you talking about?
I found this. It's a dragon's nest. And where there's a dragon's nest, there's a dragon nearby! Out of my way!
It's not in here, that's for sure.
I say, what is the meaning of this?
I had beans for breakfast.
Distasteful. I'm going to check upstairs.
Phew. Well, that was a close one, right, little guy? What? Quick, Squeaks, grab him! Squeaks, quit fooling around! Ugh. The final test. Yes, sir, officers. Just me and my baby boy on our way to a costume party.